problem ko.
Sounds like a dog in distress. Now they've got a lot of these booths selling STC, Mobley, all the major brands that you can dispose of when you get home. Go this way. Changes going on, as you can tell, but at least they've kept up the historical side of it. I'm not.
What?
I'm not taking a picture of you.
You are taking a video.
Yes. It's my own personal video.
It's not your personal. It's not you alone. You are taking it everywhere.
No.
If you guys will see me here, you can give it to me. I'm a woman. I cannot date any man.
Yeah, and you shouldn't be talking to a man.
No. You should not be capturing a woman. You want me to send... You want to send my video to other men? I'm a woman. I don't like to say it's my right. It's my privacy. So you have to delete it.
Go. Get lost with your privacy.
No. You don't have right to capture anybody. Without their consent. It's not your right to take anybody. I came to Arab, so I can wish more freely. So now that I say, so please delete it. I don't like it. I don't like anybody capturing or sending my personal information to anybody. I'm a woman. I cannot let any man see my outer. I don't like it. So in case you find me there, don't delete it. Delete my site, please. I don't like it.
Are you still here?
Huh?
Are you still here?
What did he say?
Are you still here?
I came for Umrah. I came for visiting. So I don't like anybody taking my picture.
Yeah. And what? I wasn't.
Huh?
And I wasn't.
Is that what?
I was not.
Why, it's strange, sir. I can see you are turning the camera. So please, let's flat now. This is not a right thing. Would you like to see your own sister for any man to capture them and send it? Manners, sir. I think it's not only about the sinner.
You're one to teach me manners.
It is not only about the sinner.
You're one to teach me manners.
It is not only about the sinner. It is not about taqwa of Allah. You also have taqwa of Allah.
It's pointing the other way.
No, I said don't capture me. You are supposed to realize I'm a woman. I don't like it.
She's a woman, everyone.
So please fear Allah. Fear Allah.
Fear Allah. Which I do.
So in case you see me, they're just delete it. I don't like it for me.
How do I recognize you?
Well,
how do I recognize you?
Yeah, because you can see me. I'm using Niqab. I'm using Niqab, so I don't like it.
Well, yeah, but how do I recognize you next time?
It's not a matter of recognizing. It's about capturing me with my outer garment.
Well, I'll come with, with a camera then.
Because my physical appearance matters.
All right.
I cannot see anyone seeing me. You don't have the right to capture any woman.